calling all through the night.
Oh yeah.
Let's do this.
Oh yeah.
Ladies. Come on!
They told him, don't you ever come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes and their words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man. You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So beat it, but you wanna be
what, beat up? Your fucking ass!
Oh, shit.
Can we talk about this?
Yes, no.
Dylan Knights! Overdrive!
Over the host in the next episode! Fellas, ladies! Do I got something special for all of you today? What are you gonna do? Is it more hazing? No.
Thank you, God.
I was like that. It ain't my fault. All the stuff that went on over the course of these last 6 months wasn't my fault. Bullshit. Okay? We were in so much danger. Okay, that is true. But it ain't my fault. Okay? Relax your mind. Today is a good day. Alright, you have completed all hazing tribute to Thriller Night Overdrive. And today, you get to celebrate with us. All rookies are now full-fledged Thriller Knights. Really? Brian, do you second?
Aye.
Chloe?
Aye.
B Square?
Yeah.
I dub thee. Brad the Bad, aka B Square. Thriller Knight. Oh, said the captain.
Oh, what?
Ethan Scott. Real name Ethan McAllister? Yeah. I dub the money. Thriller Knight, DJ. We can't do nothing without you.
Yeah!
But play wild. And then there's Amber McGraw. Yeah? I dub the Lady Sage. Thriller Knight. Let's just don't piss the name off. Ever.
Ah, shit!
Merriam-Webster's dictionary. Dame. A woman worthy of knighthood. Our tents. Oh, on the wall the whole time. Save the kids. Save the world. Whoop that ass.
Yeah!
And make money doing it. So welcome to Thriller Knight Overdrive. Say band leader and captain, Marley Tut.
Fuck yeah! Time to go celebrate, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to the club?
Please.
We're going to the bar? Yeah, right. We going out somewhere?
Absolutely, dude!
Where we going?
Our journey that I promise.
We're going to King's Island!
Yeah! Alright. On and behold to the next episode.
And we back. So let me tell you how it's going to go. Out of all the things that ever happened, I got season passes to King's Island for all 8 of us now.
Really? Absolutely positive, sweetness.
Oh, Mario!
I'm not playing around. We're gonna take on the pork as a unit.
Yes.
Y'all walk with me this far. Surely enough, you can keep up with me and King Zal riding all the rides we want to.
That is true.
All we gotta do is plan the route, and we have our planner and map specialist on it immediately.
I got a map!
How old is
is that map to?
King's Island has possibly changed.
Oh.
They got fresh maps at the fort. Not worried. So let's hop into the SUV. Oh, I mean, Mom's van.
Yes, indeed.
In the Winnie and get on out of here.
Yeah.
It's early in the morning. That's why I wanted y'all here at least the 7th. It's going to take 2 hours to get there from Dayton.
Oh!
You're right, dude. Let's hit the road.
All right, let's go.
2 hours later.
We're here.
Got the season passes right here. Everybody, clutch your passes.
Got it. Give me my pass.
Relax, you Mondo.
It's a good day.
After all, what's the best that can happen, right?
No. Nothing bad's gonna happen at all. I wanna get out of this goddamn coma, Lord. I want out of the coma. I want out of the coma!
You're out of the coma.
Say what?
Oh, shit!
Yeah?
She's out of the coma.
How long was I out?
6 months? Minus 5 days? Am I brain dead? I ain't brain dead.
I'm gonna kill Mario if he actually at that woman ever. If he at that bitch, I'm gonna get him!
I ain't playing around. I ain't playing around.
Where he at?
Playing Joel CD, playing all that music. I'm tired of sending candles, damn it. Why was no incidents?
Your boyfriend is just like that.
He's been trying to wake you up. I'll talk about it every day.
Every day?
Every day. I gotta marry him. I gotta marry Mara. You want to put that kind of time in just to see if I'm alive?
Love me. But I can't walk.
Oh, shit. You will have to go into atrophy training just to get through it. Physical therapy.
Mm-hmm. You have to get the atrophy out of your body. Is there a quick way? I mean, if Uma Thurman could do it in a day, why can't I?
That was a movie
about martial artists. They took that shit serious.
Big toe move.
Big toe move. I ain't playing with you. Big toe move.
Move. Move. Move.
Got it! Oh, hell no! The hell? Okay, I got 10 other toes. Well, 9, I think.
Yeah, I got 9 more toes to move, and then I ain't got nothing to worry about.
I can't move none of them at the big toe.
Oh, shit. All right. Yeah, I'ma be alright. Out in my house in the next episode.
Alright.
The disturbance in the force has heard great right now.
Come on, let's go to what, dude?
Hold up, man. Something's going on.
Come on. You carry me over the threshold.
Get off of my back.
Poor big puppy.
I ain't no puppy on my line, nigga. Come on. What can we do like?
Yeah. Fine, you carried me in.
All right. Whoa, this looks just like I love it. Oh, God, no.
Oh, my people.
Show them a thing about the drops.
Bada!
Before I tell you.
No! I should have been going for a while! My shirt! Yeah! Let me do my cap, damn it!
Just when I come here, I'm half of my Klingons!
Yeah!
What are they doing in our park in Iowa City?
They're on the wrong damn planet!
Come on! I'll walk the rest of the way.
Alright, let's get a map.
All right,
what do you want to understand?
You go left, you go through the drop zone. That's all we always say. It's every arcade in the game.
Center,
water park. That's it.
Yeah!
Left to right. Left. 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 Right. Left. Right. Kids, what up?
Came with you when you knew.
Oh, this is true.
But don't lead to nothing. It's like 7 in the morning, we'll hit everything.
But if we go a route, we know how much to hit and work it up.
Yes! You know you love the drop zone.
Let's do it!
And... yeah, baby! I'm getting some pizza.
Dude, don't fill up on pizza, you'll puke. Go right into the drop zone.
Fuck it.
Here we go.
Let me get a whole pie.
$20!
Really?
$2.
That's 16 bucks.
20 bucks.
Come on, let's go. Got my pie? You know that yourself?
I wish you had this one.
That's it!
I love all the squeeze. Okay, I'm gonna stay in part of the intro. This is our reason.
Yes.
Okay. Let me get a soda so I can settle my spine.
Yeah.
What, $4 for a soda? I'm gonna go to the vending machine.
$4 for a soda? Buy a soda.
Hey. Can I get a soda? $1.15.
Okay. Thank you. Ah, it's mostly ice. Oh, shit. Let's do this.
Oh. Okay. Wow. We're in the bar.
I know.
It's just one of those days. You gotta go at least a little while without actually having to whoop someone who does like
that. Is strange.
Back in practice in school, I'm excited.
I'm leaning it more. Rub my feet. Yeah, shit!
I'm getting you.
It's like my brother. Oh shit!
I'm just saying. Alright. Keep slowing up. Where is it? Where is it? It's like the twin brother of this.
That is true.
Alright, so I'm gonna first ride. This is the line. Good. Welcome. There's no button.
Did they change the flight of fear from the head bar to the lid bar?
Yes. Come on. We're trying to get in this car. We're not riding Son of the Beast. Never. You too.
What's the knees do?
Yeah. You just haven't watched them ride the balloons.
Yeah. What you mean the little ones? That is true.
Short body. Short legs. Okay, I have short legs.
Hey! Okay!
Wow. That was anticlimactic. You get me walk around.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold up. Okay. Alright.
Now, what do we do?
Oh, we're hitting every roller coaster in here. But we'll ride some kiddie rides just to be safe.
What?
I can ride.
I know you can ride. But I just got that feeling. You don't want to ride anything other than like rides or roller
coasters. I can ride roller coasters.
Okay.
Cool. Well, we're on our way to the next one anyway.
And that's all that matters. We're going to be riding roller coasters all this time. So right now, let's go roller coasters. Since I can't go on with you, I can see through that. What do you know about that power there? If you even get them yours for the possession cap, what do you use for the cash cap? Hold on.
Yes!
So, how is it going to open up?
Oh. Oh my god! Alright. On the ramp up.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Whoa. Dude, relax your mind. It's just a roller coaster.
And the fun begins.
To the ramp! Ah! To the ramp! Ah! Ah! Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, that's your mother, dude! We're just going to move it! Put your head back, for God's sake! Ah! Oh shit! Yeah! Oh, hell no, they have that fun without me. That ain't just some shit!
No.
Mario, huh? Angel?
I am here now.
He's not.
Whoa! Oh,
hold on, wait a minute. Just get into my pain and suffering.
Now I'm on my roller coaster. Oh, oh, fuck yes!
I can't afford to lose another one.
Yes, in the sport.
Yes, I've lost spot in baseball caps in the sport so far. This is my roller coasters.
Come on, bull, fuck up!
Yeah! This is what I'm talking about, dude! Yeah! Yeah!
We're almost back to the station anyway. And so.
I'm so bad! I'm so bad! Whoa! Whoa!
Alright. Dude, I feel good. Today I proved y'all some warriors out here. Some ride warriors.
That was good!
That was so freaking good.
I love riding roller coasters now. You don't have to ride them alone. You got your friends, what you do?
Yes!
Alright, we got the rest of the park to get through. This one you want a heck of a good day. A good day to show it.
On the whole to the next episode.
Back to reality. We've been in the park for hours now.
Yeah.
It's the end of the night. We rode every ride I wanted to ride. And that's how we see now.
Yeah?
I'll be right back, okay?
Yeah! Who was going with him?
There are no stairs?
No, just the elevator. That's how you get up to the upper tower on the bed.
It's been great.
Whoa. You kissed me back. I've been at you for 6 months.
It's all over. It's not
coming. I love you. I always loved you.
Oh, wait a minute.
Fuck. Oh, we're going to your place to talk tonight.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Come on.
I got something coming in day for you. And it ain't crabs. STDs.
Come on. Oh.
What's going on?
We're leaving.
Oh, shit.
Fireworks?
Fireworks going off tonight. It's not even July.
Is it?
Never mind. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yes.
Let me get a funnel cake.
Yeah.
Yeah, one funnel cake, powdered sugar.
Me too.
How about you like yours with strawberry?
You know, powdered sugar every time.
You know, on the way back. The way the cooking was in the oven after they're, you know, cold.
But, oh, yeah.
All right. But they'll burn so easily if you don't watch it.
Yes, I know.
Got the other towel.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 What time is it?
You've been working for the last 7 hours? Yes. I gotta use the bathroom right now. You ain't taking me to the bathroom and get the catheter out of me. Get the catheter out of me!
We'll get the catheter out of me.
Like I said, get the catheter out of me!
Okay.
Gotta make it to Marl House. Tiny!
Mm-hmm. 4514
debut. Residence Park. Here, the money up front, $15. Give me my change.
Okay. You're in the hospital
again. I know I'm in the hospital again, goddammit. Hurry up!
Guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Tonight is your night, bro.
No!
Except in the devil.
Mario!
Hey, Mom!
Yo, where are you going?
One day I'm waiting for you to get back.
And I got 15 minutes to get there.
Then I'll take the champagne with me.
Oh!
Come on in. Have a good night.
Alright. Uh-huh.
What a date. You said I had the right. As long as there ain't no buster.
Oh!
And I'm not talking about my grandfather.
That is true, but there don't be no scrub out here.
Yes, baby. I deserve better than that. No Wilsons.
Yes!
Ever. But they're like a boss out here. Literally. For the righteous cause. Come on, I'm gonna go.
Yes! Okay.
Now. Let me go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot something.
Mm-hmm.
They just said on the couch talking.
Oh my God! You and you.
episode.